Senator Hahn on the set. As we prepare for landing, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. Seatback is upright and tray table is stowed. Also, at this time, please unplug all devices from in-seat power outlets and put away all carrying items, including laptops and devices of similar size for landing. All electronics will be held placed in your pocket or in the seat back in front of you with cellular service. Must remain off until we have landed. Please double check in the seat back pocket for anything that you do not plan on taking off the flight with you and hand it to us as we do pass through the cabin one final time. Please do not leave anything in the seat back pocket. If you're seated in it and using one of our blankets, please leave your blanket on your seat as you depart. It has been our pleasure serving you today. We will be landing soon. Travel Watching G2 San Francisco, where the local time is 6:35 p.m. For your safety and comfort, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened and carry on its foot away until the captain does turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. Use caution opening overhead bins as items do tend to shift during flight. Please check your inner seat for any personal belongings you may have bought on the aircraft with you. If you haven't received a success claim at gate, you may pick up your items outside the front boarding door. If you require deplaning assistance, please remain in your seat until all the customers have deplaned, then one of your in-flight crew members may better assist you. For information on connecting flights and flight bag claim, you may check over monitors or download our free JetBlue mobile app. Be sure to visit JetBlue.com to learn about our JetBlue loyalty program where you can earn points on all of your flights starting with today's flight. On behalf of all of us here at JetBlue, especially this Boston-based crew, we would like to thank you for joining us on today's flight, and we look forward to seeing you here in the near future on JetBlue. And for those of you who are from San Francisco, we'd like to be the first to say, welcome home. We do hope you all have a great day here in the Golden State, or wherever your final destination may take you. We do ask if you are seated in row 6 and row 18, these are our exit rows, that you do remain seated after the seatbelt sign does go off so that the crew can fulfill their safety duties. Once again, this is row 6 and 18. They will have to cross over you to get to the door, so please remain seated so that they can fulfill their safety duties. We do appreciate your cooperation.